High school game time this afternoon. Girls soccer is into sectionals. Sectional semifinals this afternoon. Finals will be Saturday. Nina hosting Final Act. The Rockets won the regular season meeting between these two. Ninth minute. Amy Rutten putting it on net. Good things happen when you put it on net. Oh, that can happen. It's in. 1-0 Nina. Later in the first half, this time Molly McGillis. How about top shelf? Up and in. 2-0 Rockets. Second half, McGillis on the attack again. This time the shot is stopped, but Riley England puts it home. 3-0 Nina. They win 3-1. They'll face the winner of the next game for the trip to state. That team would be between Oconomowoc and Appleton North. Appleton North, the host school, scoreless until the 39th minute. Meg Rebow getting the 50-50 ball, going far post. Great shot, goal. Appleton North goes up 1-0. Maddie French doing some work in net for the Lightning as well. Off the free kick. Watch the nice save. Go up and get it. Yeah, Appleton North beats Oconomowoc 2-1 in double OT. They will face Nina. Grudge match at 3 o'clock on Saturday. Also in Division 1, Bayport taking on Kimberly in a sectional semi. First half, Bayport keeper Elise Kirscher stopping the blast and then getting the stop on the rebound. Nice job. Still in the first. Steph Header, the free kick. Papermakers co-captain Kirsten White finding the back of the net. 1-0 Kimberly. Now, also in the first, check out the bend on this shot from Kimberly's Sydney Buss. Oh, nice shot. It's good. Kimberly goes up 2-0. They win it. The final on that one, 4-0. Well, don't forget to join us on Sundays, where we'll take a look at the qualifiers for state soccer. And also, we'll take a look back at state softball, see how our local teams did. That and more coming up on the Fox 11 Sports Edge. That's Sunday night at 10 right here on Fox 11. An update.